I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove all Spotify downloads from your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Spotify Premium makes it easy to download content for offline listening. However, over time, downloaded songs can start to eat up meaningful space on your mobile device. Rather than finding and removing each downloaded song individually, another option is just to remove all of the Spotify downloads from your mobile device so you can have a clean slate. Now let's walk through the steps to remove all Spotify downloads from your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Open the Spotify mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. You'll land on your Spotify home screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon at the top of the screen. You'll land on the settings page. Step 3. Tap storage in this menu. The storage screen is shown. Step 4. Tap remove all downloads on this screen. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to remove all Spotify downloads from your device, and reminding you that current downloaded content will no longer be available on this device when offline. Step 5. Tap Remove. The pop-up window will close and all of your downloaded Spotify content will be removed immediately and no longer available. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.